Spelling bee naman kasi, I didn't have much to do. I was very happy to be a part of it. But ang talagang the people who really worked the kids, no? With Little Shop of Horrors, this is something talaga I really could sink my teeth into. Talagang the I guess the main thing to take away from Little Shop of Horrors, the rehearsals, is everyone's like really putting in their cents. Tough de Venecia has been the general talaga na he led us into this parang creation process. Pero it was so generous to give us voices para maka-contribute in creating this thing na mapapanood nyo in two weeks or whenever this is coming out, but really soon, no? Really soon it's coming out, and kung ano man yung binubuo namin yan, makikita nyo na it's a very, very collaborative effort. This was done by a family. This was done by a family of actors and artists. And we can't wait for you to see it.
Watching less than what actually, it's very collaborative between our characters, our roles, and our director, of course, Tuff de Venecia. He's so nice. He's the best. He's super collaborative ng ginagawa namin. So it's not really telling us what to do, but more of tinutulungan niya kaming hukayin sa loob namin kung paano ba namin gagawin yung characters. At para mas relatable siya for us, and it's easier for us to like to act it out kasi mas malapit siya sa puso.